fully grasp how far and how fast we have come. There is no strife, no prejudice, no national conflict in outer space as yet. Its hazards are hostile to us all. Its conquest deserves the best of all mankind. And its opportunity for peaceful cooperation may never come again.
That's it.
As we set sail, we ask God's blessing on the most hazardous and dangerous and greatest adventure on which man has ever embarked.